Why is it still in this mode?
Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davon gekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammt zum Mist! Wer ist im
Schiff? Transporter 4. Verstellen Sie sich.
Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. That killed somebody. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Nope. This is gonna suck.
Run.
Why? Where am I going? Oops. How am I alive?
Jawohl, Kommandant! Schicken sofort einen Trupp los!
Ammo. Nope. This is a bad spot to be in. I think I killed them all. Biggest gun ever constructed is on the moon. Why didn't I steal that? This ain't starting on a good note. I don't know, I think this note's being pretty bad. Where am I going? That way. This. Nope. Come on. Really? Okay. Yes. Again. All right, I got it this time. Whee. Yeah. Another knife. That's always a wonderful way to start the day. Really? Hate it when they do that. Oh, cool. How do I make it active on the other one too? Figure out later. How many collectibles are in this level? Oh, I have all of them. Okay. What's this? Yeah. Picking the lock. There we go. That was easy. Am I supposed to jump? Oh wait, I can just still here. Send to there. Now what? Oh. Well then. Headshot. Here. Guess it was nothing. That hurt a lot. Da-da. Goodbye. Yeah, I just took out a helicopter with only this thing. What you gonna do about it? Nothing, that's what. Time for a double shotgun. J tutorial. Dual wielding. Oh. God damn it, Z. The one time I have to use the letter Z. So yes, until next time.